Okay, okay, okay.
You don't have time these days to clean.
Because of the first time we do it. Yeah. What is the meaning of first time for you?
Yeah. Event.
Yeah, I will make event, yes, for this week, last week, you know. That's why we don't have time for our home. Now my wife clean every year.
Okay, are you happy?
Happy,
yeah, yes, so
I'm just coming in. Say, go and look your toilet.
Everywhere is clean, yes,
everywhere,
everything to clean, seriously.
Wow, I never feel clean toilet.
You ever feel clean toilet like this?
You ever see?
Okay,
which one you use?
This one,
this one,
yes,
bleach. Hey, see?
I just use bleach to clean everywhere.
Wow. See, I have gallon for house to clean.
But you don't have the time.
No, this one is a VIP for anything blockable for toilet.
Okay, I use the other one. Use bleach.
This one is just to shine the floor. Very perfumato.
Ah, okay. Maybe if we go, we'll carry that one.
Okay,
I'll carry that one. Well, so everywhere is clean. Look at your buckets. Look
this
at your bucket. Okay. Where is your rubber? Okay, see your rubber.
Hey, even rubber, you go. No. This rubber is not. Soap don't finish in life.
Eh? Okay, and now it's clean.
Where I used to hang it before it removed. You know?
Okay, there. Okay. You can still drop it there.
Wow.
Look at your cutting.
Wow.
It's washed.
Did you jump on me to work?
For where? They were disturbing.
Why did you say you come the way you're supposed to rest?
No, see, no. Now let me through my cleaner.
It's like that you used to leave the house. Even my husband, oh, my bedroom, that was past everybody.
I know why clean Mauricio's bedroom.
No,
let your bedroom. Mauricio will not even allow me to clean his bathroom.
No, they enter the bedroom.
Okay. So, guys, you can see Grandma is so happy. Everywhere is clean. Yeah.
In Jesus' name, okay?
Camara wants to go to the doctor.
In Jesus' name. You are here in Jesus' name, okay? And you not go to doctor.
Deep in the shadow. I know it's hard to put one.
So far is it ever? Where do we start?
You see, Camara can wear shoe. Oh, yeah, come to mangia. Cosa è questa? Io no, anche 20 anni in Italia, io non puoi mangiare questa, non mi piace.
E non la trovi in Nigeria, da le due parti, va bene?
Sì, io mangiare pandesiano.
Ah, torna là a casa tua.
Sì, ora vado.
Torna là, la tombola perché te non sei diventata italiana.
Se io ho a che stare qui 30 anni, io non posso mangiare, non mi piace, è per forza.
Torna là a casa tua allora, vado, vai a mangiare. La...
Ma come si chiama questa? Voglio sapere.
Pizzaiolo.
Pizzaiolo?
Sono fette di tacchino.
Ok. Fette di tacchino e cosa è questa?
Olive capper, imparate a mangiare, poi c'è l'origano dentro.
Ah, c'è olio anche?
Origano, olio, sale, pepe.
Dai tempo per fare, no? Però questo si fa ingrassare, eh? No? Tocchi.
Adesso vediamo questa quanto fa, quanta fame mi rimane.
Poi mangi tutto. Che l'hai fatto già? Che sbaglio?
Che come a drink water, come and drink water. Get you. Hey, see Pepe.
Pepe, did I make it or not? Pepe. Who the drink, you know?
Me. You want it?
Yeah.
Don't you hide? We can build a better place. If we can just find a way. I never take cassava leaf before. I never eat them. We are so cold. I mean, already now.
You make it a onion.
Vegetable. Maybe we have vegetable soup.
Oh, egusi soup.
Egusi soup. The food.
Go put the other one. That one cook.
You present to you with me. That will pump leave you
from. Pump leave, yeah, dry one. That will be bitter leaf still there.
Bitter leaf. Another thing, the scent leaf, or the other one. We've got to fight to find a way. Scent leaf, another one.
Do. Mommy, you do what? Mo carry up. Mo carry up. And because I'm not carrying car, come on, I'm not carrying too many loads.
I'm not carrying car.
I'm not carrying car. After all, the leaves are not heavy.
No, they're not heavy.
The spoon, so called. With this one, which product? Okay, Ghana Star. Now, Ghana Star. That one, the quick door, eh? You give me that when I first call. We'll find directory in Intercity. No, mommy, pasta, no. We have a lot of pasta. This one, I'm going to food. I don't need food, I'm not for a while. Maurizio, come mai mi guardi così? Perché mi guardi così? Mommy, I don't think I read low do, it don't do. No, I don't think I read low, no car. Except with one weight. No. I want to learn how to do cake, mommy. You feel give me, I want to learn how to do cake. I want to learn how to do cake. I'll carry this one. By myself. Now, to they use money do cake always. All right, but I don't think I read low. Anna. See, grandma is making your food. Can't you see grandma is making your food?
Pasta.
You eat pasta. Grandma wants to make pasta for you. Okay, Kate, are you hungry? Are you hungry? You are hungry? Don't worry, grandma is making pasta for you. You eat pasta, okay? Come here. At least, ma, still rest more.
You really rest today.
I rest, well, well.
Rest
make I still rest. Wait.
Rest well.
Kamara, you will eat soon, okay?
Kamara sleep today. Mm-hmm. Miracle. See, says that it go down.
Who brought this?
Grandma.
Grandma brought it for me.
Yes.
Did you tell Grandma thank you?
It says it's bono. Grandma says bono.
Grandma says it's bono.
Yes.
And he said mommy should eat.
Yes.
Are you going to take?
Grandma eats this.
Grandma eats too.
Yes.
Go and tell Grandma thank you.
Yeah, take grandma before.
Okay, you told her thank you before.
Yes.
Grandma said I should eat. This Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? It's goodness here and welcome back to another video. I'll be filming without, you know, without even doing an intro, you know, or letting you guys know what is happening. So we are still in my mother's in-law's place. We came yesterday, so Sunday. You guys saw it in my last vlog and I did a lot of things today. You saw it when I helped her to wash her bathroom and all that, and you see her reaction and everything. And after that, she made padadiam for me and forced me to eat because I'm not a lover of ogbolo soup, not a lover of ogbolo soup at all. But she forced me to eat it, and she wanted us to eat together. I wanted to eat that gizzard and dodo. You guys saw what I was eating. That was actually gizzard and dodo. That was what I wanted to eat, but he said we must eat together. That is how sweet this woman is. And we ate the padadiam together. And after that, I still download that gizzard and go dodo. And I went straight to bed because I knew there's someone to help me take care of the kids. So I slept off and she took care of the kids. And she's even preparing dinner. It's late now. She's preparing dinner. I just woke up not quite long. So she's in the kitchen now. You guys saw her preparing dinner, pasta for the kids. In fact, it'd be like I must stay here for like a month so that I can relax my brain and relax. I don't know the last time when I sleep last for afternoon, because I would be like, who will be there to take care of the kids? So he normally goes to work as early as 5 and he returns home by 12, and she just worked for like 5 hours. Yeah. For now, she's working for like 5 hours. So that is it. And that is how sweet she is. She's just, not be said because I did her. She's the best mother-in-law, like the best mother-in-law you can think of. She's special. She's unique. She don't get time. She's just plain, you know. She's to me, she's like a friend, you know. There's something she can't even tell her son, which is my husband. She will call me and tell me first. And she will say, Kayla! And she will say, I beg, you know my pikin. I beg, help me first, tell her first, you know. So she's special. There's something that make her unique to me. Like, something that worries her. We see her, then they see mother-in-law like this. So one of it that she's a mother-in-law that placed me on monthly salary. They pay me monthly salary. The lowest money she will send to me every month is, if she not come get money, or maybe that month they didn't pay her well in her working place, she must send me 50 euro. That's if she don't have money for that month. But if she does, 200, 300, 150. That is how she send me money every month. And when I know say me now, as lady we like money. I don't joke with this woman. Because even if I'm broke now, I know that on the 15th that she's receiving, she will send me something. From 15 to 20, I will get something from her. No matter how small it is, at least 50 euro, I'll get 50 euro for her. So that is how sweet this woman is. She's selfless. Let me use that word to describe her. She's selfless. So guys, we're still here. I was having it in mind to go back to Pratt tomorrow, to my city tomorrow, but my sister-in-law is asking us to come and stay with her for some time, you know, that we should go weekend, but I can't wait till weekend. I just came back from Germany, and you guys know, now this is second vacation, and my husband is not always at home. Before my husband will come from work tomorrow, we are still asleep. Then he will just eat, bed, and go to bed, you know. So, let's just say we don't see each other that much now. And he doesn't even have time for himself, no talk of we, you know. So, that is it. And maybe tomorrow we'll be going over to my sister's in-law house. Maybe from there we'll go back home. That's what we'll do. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Let me end this vlog here. Let me not rant too much, you know. Let me not rant too much. But for my mother-in-law, she's amazing. She's amazing, you know. She's special. Since morning, I've not given my kids food to eat. Now, I only gave them breakfast this morning because she was at work there. Then lunch, she fed them this dinner. Now, she's still in the kitchen preparing dinner for them. I'll probably feed them now because I'm inside the room. I want rest. Make her rest. I'll not go faint. Ah, taking care of three kids. This one, in fact, triplets. It's not easy. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. And if you've not subscribed to this channel, what are you still waiting for? If you like what you see, you love the video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. And if you've not subscribed to my channel, try subscribing so you can be part of it. Thank you so much for watching. See you all in our next video. Bye.